didn't want to do this, but I had to.
The same situation, and I'm so sick of dealing with it. Identical conversation of how it's my fault, and I'm the only one to blame. And now you want me to change, but you ain't doing the same. I'll rearrange my brain, and I ain't doing that again. I simply am who I am, and that ain't fucking pretend. You try to say that I'm a friend, and I'm the only one you want. Well, if that be the case, then why should I have the fun? Who I really am inside, and everything is about me. Bringing fame to my name, and all you're doing is doubt me. Keep on saying that you love me. And I think you're full of shit. You were thinking that I wouldn't leave, you stupid ass bitch. So push it to the max until I finally collapse. Putting pressure on me to the point I couldn't relax. But I finally got away and I ain't nowhere near. I told you so many times that your love ain't your love, ain't here. When you're on the outside looking in, and when you're looking at our past, there ain't no way we could have made all of the heartbreak that we put up under each other. I only stuck with your ass, cause you're my baby's mother. Suicidal undercover, and you pushed me even further. Wasn't planning on leaving, cause I was plotting a murder. Either me or you were both telling me it didn't matter. Only making me madder without a legitimate chatter. And I would hold it all in till I finally burst, cause everything I had to say would only make things worse. But apparently, every move I make's a mistake, and every thought, word, or action would just only culminate. It ain't here. Start another argument that had no purpose, just another excuse to tell me that I was worthless on the surface. You had me really believing that I was aiming to fuck up and overachieving and only breathing for appeasing all your bottomless needs. It didn't matter what I needed, yours completely supersedes, bitch, fuck that. I ain't never going back, and you can put that on my kids and the lines in my axe tattoo hazmat. Just bad for the hill, tripping on everything but excluding yourself. And you be talking hella shit because it gets you excited. You calling cops and blaming me, you almost got me indicted. It ain't here. I bet that you would do it all again. Fucking with you is something that I never recommended. Even enemies, your energy gets so damn dark. But I guess it matches perfect with your pitch black heart. And from the start, it was fine. You must have lost your damn mind. You can fight with yourself. I'm done wasting my time. Just rewind memories till you see it all clear. Cause it used to be, but now your fucking love ain't here.